All right, former Raiders wide receiver Henry Ruggs appeared in a Las Vegas court today. The 22-year-old was rolled into the hearing in a wheelchair the day after a deadly crash. Prosecutors say he was driving 156 miles per hour with a blood alcohol level twice the legal limit when his Corvette slammed into the back of an SUV. A 23-year-old woman and her dog were killed.